हेलो एवरीवन, सो हियर यू कैन सी ऑन योर स्क्रीन दैट सिक्स कंडीशन इट इज़ गिवन इफ वी इशू डिवेंचर इफ कंपनी इशू डिवेंचर ऑन डिफरेंट कंडीशन. बट हियर वी विल फर्स्ट सी थ्री कंडीशन दैट इज़ इशू एट पार एंड रिडीम एट पार. सो वॉट इज़ द मीन ऑफ इशू एट पार एंड रिडीम एट पार? इशू एट पार इट मीन्स इफ वी इशू डिवेंचर एट 100 रुपीज़ एंड रिडीम एट 100 रुपीज़. इशू एट डिस्काउंट इट मीन्स वी इशू डिवेंचर एट 95. But company will return amount to the public, that amount will be 100 rupees. Issue at premium, it means we issue at 105 but redeem at 100 rupees. So that is the three condition that we will cover here. So first condition you can already, that is the simplest condition that we already did some question on the basis of that in earlier video. So it is the first condition. Samriddhi Limited issued 50,000 debenture, 8% debenture of 100 each, payable on application and redeemable at par anytime after 6 years. So it is mentioned that after 6 years company can redeem this share anytime. Past necessary journal entry for issue of debenture. So if it is given in the question that debentures are redeem at par and each issued as 100 and redeem at par, it means no difference will be there. Whatever be the entry we had done for issuing the debenture, that will remain same. It means bank account debit to debenture application and bank account debit to debenture application and allotment account. Whatever be the debenture, that is debenture we have issued 50,000 at 100 rupees, amount will be transfer 50 lakh rupees here. Narration that will be remain same, that's why I am not mentioning here. It will, and next entry, that is debenture application and allotment account debit to 8% debenture account, amount will remain same. That is the first condition. No major change will be there. Same method, that same entry will be there that already we have done. I am not mentioning here. Mentioned, you can easily get from anywhere. When we talk about second condition, it means debenture issued at discount and redeem at par. So Anushree Limited issued 10,000 9% debenture of 50 each at discount of 8%, redeemable at par after 9 year, past necessary journal entry for the issue of debenture. So first thing that you have to understand, the debenture of 50 each, it means issued at 8% discount. Yeah, as already told that always debenture or premium calculated on the face value, and redeem after 9 year. So in case of discount, first entry that will remain same, bank account debit debenture application and allotment account. For the purpose of calculation, you can pass entry first and after that you transfer the amount in the first entry. So first, second entry will be debenture application and allotment account to 9% debenture have to pass discount entry at the debit side. So discount on issue of debenture. So इट इज़ गिवन दैट 8%, तो 50 rupees इंटू 8% दैट विल बी 4 rupees. सो 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय नंबर ऑफ डिबेंचर दैट वी हैव इशूड 10,000, सो दैट इज 10,000, सो दैट विल बी 40,000, 4,60,000. सो टोटल अमाउंट दैट विल बी 5 lakh. One thing that debenture application and allotment, that will be the first in terms of sequence we talk about these. So debenture application and allotment, and after that discount on issue of debenture. Although both are debited, but that is the general sequence we follow. So remaining 4,60,000 that is the same case that we have already done in previous video regarding the discount. So third condition, that is debenture issued at premium and are redeemable at par. If it is given, like it here given, Green Limited issued 80,000 9% debenture at premium of 5%. So it is given in the question that 80,000 is the value. If it is in the question, it is not given the each debenture value. We are assuming that value of debenture is 100 rupees. So on the 100 rupees, you have to give premium for 5%. So first entry, that will remain same, bank account debit to debenture application and allotment account, second debenture entry, as we already pass and we know that premium always mention at the creditor side, so to debenture to security premium reserve. Now in the question it is mentioned that security premium, that is 5%. So 100, that is easily you can calculate either 5% of 80,000. So 80,000, because it is given in amount, so 5 upon 100, so that will be the 4,000, and 80,000 will be the amount, so total that is 84,000. Now that amount that you can transfer to the first entry. So these are the three entries that we have studied. Now first one at par, no change. Second at discount, that we have already studied, and issued at premium. So entries and narration will remain same in these three conditions. Next three conditions we will study in the next.